Okay, what's up? I'm going to go to the next one. Let's go. Oh my God. I just knew if I didn't go down there, I was going to kick a big one.
I want to say one thing, guys. This technology shit serious, right? I appreciate this boy. I mean, for doing this. Even though we're not going all the way, but it's still something. Please don't.
Hey, I just wanted to come in here no matter what the result. He's showing me some shit. This is great. I wish I was training for it, but I have no, hey, no regrets. Proud to be in here. Thanks, man. And thanks for watching, everyone. Seriously.
Go harder.
Hey, I came here for blood or whatever, at least.
Go harder.
Woo, go harder.
Yeah.
Yeah, take some of those punches in the chin.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. If we know not to.
Hey, good man. He could have ended it with any of those. But, yeah, we see it start twice.
Hey, good job, man. You last.
Thanks a lot, Frankie. Good man.
I love
that. Hey, fuck it. I mean, they're all basketball players. I am too. I just want
to.
This basketball conditioning is no joke, Orlando. That's been zero training. I mean, in the last 8 years. Obviously,
you took someone else's hits.
Oh my God, bro.
I was next. Half my head.
I'm just lucky he didn't want to finish me. I would have to lay down. When I was doing this whole thing, I was going to have to like just sprawl to the floor if he came to finish me. That one here, I just took a knee because I was like, he's going to. Smart knee, right?
Almost on the tip that I was going to help you change those rules.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, now, is not
I saw when you went like this, I was like, oh, this thing about to go in. Bruce Lee mode.
He went like that.
Yeah. I never saw that movie. He was about to go like one of those. But I was like, oh, shit. Then I was like, okay. Shit, man. I seen the brakes in the same room, man.
I was right. I wasn't shit.
Let's get entertainment, though, man.
We need more next week.
What?
Next week.
Oh, I know. We need money.
I should pay 2 years, man.
Yeah, I know.
That is crazy.
You missed it? Oh, this is a good moment, man.
Parking lot, a couple of cars, headlights, nighttime. We're good.
That's how I learned. Oh, shit, man. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much, Jeremy.
Huh? Yeah.